say that you're creating a Hyper-V virtual machine, and you go to the end and you press finish. You get this message. Probably because you already have created a virtual hard disk, and you have to either you delete it or you use that in another virtual machine. In my case, I have nothing on my disk, so I'm gonna safely delete it, and then I'm gonna go through the steps again, and there you see it comes up again when I've created it.